Hey guys, today I have the magical jellyfish. It can do a lot of stuff like this. So it could go down and it could go back up, but it's not going back up right now. And when it's going down, you could actually just make it stop by not squeezing too hard. Sometimes it gets stuck, so that's why you need a bigger water bottle.
Can you turn it around and try to squeeze it again? Like put it upside down and try to squeeze it down again. Oh, and there it goes. It goes right back down.
This is what happens.
Okay. Can you squeeze it? Oh, there it goes.
And we could just do this.
Yeah, let's do a close up on the bottle then. Okay. And that is the magical jellyfish?
Yes.
That's so cool. I think it might be a little dizzy right now.
So basically, it does not have to us to twirl. It's just that it's the easier way. It's just the easy way.